Hello, hello everyone, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. I hope you're doing good. I hope you're excited. Welcome to our new playthrough. We have just finished last week the playthrough of Life is Strange, and today we are starting Life is Strange Before the Storm. Now, if you're wondering, that is the prequel to Life is Strange. As far as I've understood it, you're supposed to play Life is Strange and then the prequel. I'm sure you could do it the other way around as well, but that's what we're gonna do. I hope you're excited. I hope you're looking forward to this playthrough. Let me know what you think of the game. I'm really excited to get into it. I have no idea how, because I'm assuming we're not gonna have the rewind power anymore. So I'm really curious to see how they've sort of set that up. And like, how are you going to be able to do choices? Like, will you only have one choice? Are you going to be able to go back? All of that's going to be super interesting to see. So I'm very happy to be playing this game today. Last episode was obviously, as most of the episodes, very emotional. The ending was horrifying. And I have a feeling that connecting to the memory will be even harder now that we're playing the prequel. So I hope that you will come and like hold my hand, be on this journey with me. I'm really excited for it. If you do want to go back, I have all of the Life is Strange playthrough videos in a link down below to the playlist. I also have a playlist of the whole playthrough on my channel. If you want to go and check the Life is Strange videos out first, more than welcome to do so. Would love to have you there as well. If you didn't know, I'm also a Twitch streamer. I stream Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Sundays at 6 p.m. CET, so Swedish time. Play loads of Arceus and Breath of the Wild, the Master Mode at the moment. Super fun, and it would be super cool to come and hang out with you there as well. But I hope that you're ready for today's playthrough. I don't have more to say. I'm excited. I'm really curious to see how they've solved the rewind thing, and I'm excited for the game in general, so we'll second go. Here we go. Music was already so good. I have to say, I don't think I mentioned it at the other game we played, but the music's actually really good, and I'm really excited to see if the music is equally good in this one. Okay. Beautiful picture, beautiful start of it. Looks actually a little bit smoother than the game before. I don't know if that's my imagination or not, though. Could be. I'm guessing we go on to episode one. Awake. Let's go do it. Start. Ooh. Okay. Guessing we're gonna get introduced to the whole... It's a story-based game which features player choice. Consequences of your actions will impact the world around you. Choose wisely. I didn't know that, at least. Oh, is this Chloe? I feel like this is Chloe, isn't it? Close to the train station, I feel like... Oh, on the train tracks? Chloe, if that's you, why are you standing there? Seriously, no, don't stand there. This is a way to start a game, let me tell you. No, 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 no. Oh my god, why though? Why would you do that? I'm already stressed. Already stressed. It is Chloe! Look at her! Before the blue hair! Oh my god.
I can't believe Firewalk is playing a show at the old mill. Fuck yes.
Fuck yes. It's gonna be so weird.
If she knew I was out here.
It's gonna be so cool to play as Chloe and like see all of her thoughts and what she's been through before Max come back. Cool, okay. Basically the same thing as before. Can walk quick. Alright, okay. Got the fence. Oh, this is new.
No,
don't really like that.
No way.
Or maybe I do, I don't know. It feels weird. Huh, okay. Because, like, I'm playing on PC, right? And I used to just pull up and down, which was kind of hard sometimes, but now you click the buttons.
Shit.
Ooh. Okay, this does seem like the place Chloe would go to. I'm not gonna lie.
This place is awesome. If I'm gonna get inside, I'll have to get through that door.
Yeah, that's true. Okay, should we go and have a little look around if there is anything? I wonder if there's something like the photos that we can collect in this game. But like, obviously not photos, because she ain't a photographer, is she? The way she walks as well. Betting. That's
exactly. If I owed somebody $1,000, I'd be shitting my pants.
Oh my god, that's a lot. Chewer Goldie. Stake $100. No, $1,000. Okay. Wonder what they bet on.
I should slap those
Those guys need to get a room.
Oh my lord, what's going on here?
Or not. Ooh. Damn.
Mind she's just laughing. She's like, okay. You can clearly see that she's a little younger here, really, right? Again, is it just me?
This RV's just begging for a little street art. But if I do it here, someone will see me.
Is this Frank's, Theo? This has got to be Frank's, no? Just me? Really looks like Frank's. I mean, to be fair, they were hanging around like the same people, weren't they?
This place has collected a lot of junk over the years.
Yep.
I'd join a motorcycle gang if I had any friends.
If you had any friends, no.
Some say the world will end in fire.
Ponder.
Mom would totally flip her shit if she knew I hiked for an hour
like
just
when
to see a show.
Down.
This place is sketchy as hell. An old abandoned building in the middle of nowhere, miles from home.
The way she says that, and you can hear that she's happy about that.
Home. Right. Now I remember why I'm here. Any place is better than home.
I feel so sad. It's gonna be so interesting to see her whole family perspective from, well, like from her view, not just what we got like learned in the first one, you know?
A second door inside? So close and yet so far.
So far away, but still so near. She gonna stand and listen? She's like, hey.
This band shreds so hard. I gotta get in there.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. We're gonna get you in, Chloe. Don't worry. I'm sure we'll figure out a way. Oh.
Guess fire safety isn't exactly high on the agenda here.
It is an interesting place to put gasoline. I don't know, maybe they started a fire like that? I'm not sure.
An old lumber car. Guess it's been years since anyone's actually worked here.
It looks like. I feel like a lot of places in Arcadia Bay, it looks like it hasn't been anywhere there for like ages and ages.
That saw looks ancient. I wonder how long ago the mill actually closed.
Is it because like they're in the US, right? It's a huge country, so like inevitably people started moving to bigger cities, and like the few that were left kind of just like shut down and it was just left there. Is that the reason? Okay, I'm guessing we need to talk to the bouncer.
I've got to figure out how to get past this guy.
I mean, he looks kind of nice, no? He looks like he'd be a nice person. This is exactly the kind of guy that I would try to stay close at when I'm like going home alone in the tube at night. This is the kind of guy I would sit close to, not some kind of like slisky other guy. Like, these guys will usually protect you, that's how I feel. But I probably have spoken too soon. We'll see what he has to say.
Help you, miss?
Oh, that was nice.
You gotta let me in. Check it. I'm totally legit.
I'm totally legit? That's probably not what you should say.
It's not a bad fake, kid. But you're in over your head here. Do yourself a favor and scram.
I think he's trying to be nice, right? I mean, to be fair, like, if she's underage, it shouldn't be that.
Can't let him push me around. Should I go back and stand up to him? Or can something around here help me convince him? Nothing says badass
Ooh, nice.
Like a nice floral print.
New dialogue unlocked. Okay. Does that mean I can look at several things and get
new
dialogue?
I join a motorcycle gang.
Oh no, this is the same.
If I had any friends.
Oh, that's probably his bike. Okay. I mean, to be fair, I really do think he genuinely doesn't think that she should go in there. That's just my opinion, or like my thoughts, but here we go, all or nothing.
God, again? What do you want, kid?
Oh, okay, wait, so... they've got these like little bubbles. I'm guessing it's like provoking an argument? Then I can say the mill, and I can say your bike. So let's try the bike then.
Is that
I'm
your
guessing?
Bike over there?
Yep.
It's pretty cool.
Gee, thanks. Is that all?
Let's try
this
to
is the old
talk
mill,
this.
Right? I heard Firewalk is playing here tonight. They're awesome.
Nope.
Nope.
Are you kidding?
You should probably just go.
Should we try to see if there's something
Never
else?
Never mind.
Yeah, keep walking.
I don't know, I'm wondering if we could see something else that we could use? We've already looked at this. We could try to sneak in, I suppose. It would be very Chloe to... put up with an argument though, wouldn't it? I like that we just like, you know, running around. Oh.
Keep walking, kid.
If it wasn't so, I was like, maybe we could go around and get the way like in there, but of course he'd stop us, wouldn't he? We could try the door that's over here, potentially. No. Doesn't look like that has given us another option, is it? Should we?
Perfect place for me to work.
I mean, it's Chloe. I need to think a little bit like Chloe,
draw.
Right? We'll do this one. She's literally just got a little Sharpie in her bag. I freaking love that. Oh, this
Definitely,
is an achievement
absolutely
unlocked. Okay.
Not a meth lab.
It said something about it, but I couldn't see it. I'm guessing that maybe this is pushing us to use the argument then, shall we?
God, again? What do you want, kid?
We'll try. You started a backtalk challenge. Oh my gosh, okay, a backtalk challenge. Continue.
I have to convince this doorstop that I'm not giving up until he lets me inside.
In a back talk, you can use arguments and insults to get someone to do what you want. Oh,
don't
okay.
you remember what it's like to be a teenager? I just want to see the band.
I thought we went over this.
Oh.
Is it past your bedtime?
To succeed, pay attention to what your opponent says. Okay, so something about bedtime. We've got this bar. That's kind of cool. I kind of like the bar that we've got down there. Okay, so bedtime. Your bedtime? No bedtime? Do me a solid. Should we do a bit of backtalk then? So your bedtime?
Aww, isn't it past yours?
Real cute. But I still don't know you.
Again, listen to your opponent's words. Cute. Okay. I don't do cute. Cute is relative. Okay, so I'm guessing, I don't do cute.
Look at my face. Do I look cute? Or do I look like I'm going to kick your ass?
Chloe!
Okay, kid. I get it. You're tough.
Tough. Sometimes the right choices are more difficult to pick out. Here, playground is a good response to kid. Oh, so I really need to listen then. Okay. I'm not a kid sounds very immature in this case, and fine, I'll sneak in, it's like, not really helping. So I'm guessing that this one is teaching me anyway.
Maybe I am a kid, because this place looks like a damn playground to me.
A girl like you? I can't protect you in there.
He's got a good point though, that's the thing, he's got a good point. Oh, and here we've got the bike. Okay, so now I can say flowers on your bike because I went back and I looked. Okay.
A girl like you with pretty flowers on her bicycle shouldn't lecture me on what I can do.
That is a traditional Samoan.
Look, oh my god.
My boss decides who gets it, right?
I kinda like this conversation, okay? Oh my god, I need to choose on time.
Screw the man and fuck the rules, dude.
We did it!
You're not accepting your
We did it! I didn't realize that was a timer.
Nope.
I wonder what happens if we don't click.
You really think you can take me?
Yep.
What if I had a knife?
No problem.
A gun?
Don't care.
What if I had...
You could have a flamethrower, an army of robot ninjas, and a motherfucking dragon on a leash in there, and I'd still kick your ass.
I give up. You're alright, kid. Go on.
I mean, this is okay. I kind of like this conversation, but he had a point. He probably shouldn't let her in, but... I like the conversation. At least we gave him a good laugh, right? Now, let's see what's on the inside then, huh?
This is intense!
Oh my god, the deer has...
Hey, Delia, lights. Come!
Oh?
Cute dog.
I mean, it is kinda cute, isn't it? The deer looks really scary, though. Scream, don't touch my soul with dirty hand. This is a really creepy place, and it looks very unsafe. Chloe!
Just follow the lights and the sound. Can't wait to get in there and thrash.
What have you gotten yourself into?
That dog is fierce.
Do we try to pet it?
What's her name?
Delia.
She's cute. Aww. Adorable.
She doesn't usually like people.
Who doesn't like Chloe, yeah, though?
Me neither.
Fair enough.
Sober up, girl. You're missing the show.
I don't think she's here for the show, Chloe. I think she's here for
something
else.
Don't mess with Damon. Thanks for the memo.
Can you talk louder, please?
Oh my god, you can take it?
Is that guy
That's
selling
exactly
merch?
What we need. Thank you.
Wish I had
yeah,
some
I mean,
cash.
This is kind of different from...
Are you selling
20
any...
20 bucks.
What?
20 bucks for a t-shirt.
That's... really expensive.
Yeah.
Dick.
No. Look, we have to.
I don't know if it's
exactly
worth taking it. Are we gonna get kicked out again then?
It's not gonna take any more than an hour.
Looks like that parking brake is the only thing keeping that car from rolling down the ramp.
No.
Yeah? Something we can do it?
No shit. This car could slide down any minute.
But there's a dude over there. What if I don't wanna. Hurt him, you know? Oh, I don't know if I can.
Talk louder, please. Okay, good.
Okay, I thought I could have done
That's
something.
Exactly
I was like,
what we need, thank you.
Sweet knife. Just like the one my mom refused to get me for my birthday.
Chloe, it makes sense.
Okay,
why would your mom get you a gun?
Sketch
a gun,
Central.
A knife. I mean, that guy looks pretty young, no? With a cap? Maybe it's just a cap that makes him look young.
Cold beer, free for the taking.
Yeah, let's take this one at least. She's like, taking it. Oh, we've got a beer count. One beer, ready to go.
Drink more, feel less. Yes,
Chloe,
yes.
So reckless. Such a big difference with her and Max, you know?
Graffiti everywhere. I think they missed us.
They did miss a spot, girl. We're gonna do it. I'm guessing maybe... Evil eye. I think that maybe this is instead of the photos we can do graffiti. Because it seems to be achievements, so you know. Nice work, Chloe. Looks cool. It's not like anyone's using this anyway.
300 dock workers laid off, their pensions canceled? God, Prescott's are
oh
real.
Oh my
tweet.
Gosh. The Prescott Foundation. Dear members of the Arcadia Base. Steve Dawes Association. The Prescott Foundation, having recently purchased the Arcadia Bay Marine Corporation as a part of the bankruptcy settlement, has decided to eliminate your position along with the positions of all 307 members of your union. Furthermore, the Foundation is liquidating all assets from ABMC, including the Longshoreman's pension, which has been granted as the payment and its creditors own. Be advised that your employment agreement forbids that you disclose any company practices, methods, or operation, including details before workforce reduction. Best of luck, Sean. No, you can't just take people's pension, can you? Is that can't be legal. No, that's horrible.
That's totally me in 5 beers.
Okay, so we shouldn't have 5 beers then, Chloe.
Okay, 3.
Or 3. 1 might be way enough. Chill, girl.
How can you just chill when Firewalk is tearing it up in the next room?
Right? Can't believe it.
Classy.
Very.
No thanks. I tried to avoid hepatitis, but
considering this is next to Frank, apparently? It said Frank, so you know.
Frank Bowers? What is he doing here?
Selling drugs, I suppose.
Yo, Frank!
Hey!
He looks a little younger, too.
I know
it's probably not a long
you
time,
bought
but...
for me every month for a year. Look at that getup. Studs, you're trying too hard. What are you even doing here?
I'm here to see Firewalk, man. They rock.
How'd you even hear about this little
shindig? The dance that the dude did?
God, the internet. How else?
Well, how was he?
Seriously?
That was a really weird dance.
Kids.
We'll do this
so,
one.
You
come here
a lot?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right. It's cool.
I'm really glad you approve.
Okay.
So why not?
You holding? I could definitely use something to take the edge off.
Of course. As soon as you give me the $175 you owe me.
Shit.
Already in debt?
Do I really owe him that much? Unless I find some quick cash around here, I can kiss my high goodbye. Never mind, then.
Suit yourself.
Okay, that's kind of scary. We are all ready.
Half those stairs are rotted through. Looks dicey.
Very safe, right? We're already in a pickle, aren't
Don't
we?
Don't judge me,
in a bad situation.
I'm here for the band.
Gosh. So early that she is in debt.
Reminds me of the way I
this is quite a lot before, right? At least a year. At least. Oh, wait, look at them.
Damn, there are a lot of people here.
Time
here
to push
go.
Through. Oh my gosh.
Oh. Fuck.
Uh-oh.
Hey, you okay?
I'm fine.
Relax. You bumped into me, remember?
Maybe we should just apologize.
Yeah. My bad, dude.
You don't know who I am, do you?
Who I am?
Don't care, either.
Of course you'd say something like that.
Hey, let me know how that works out for you, bitch.
All right. Mosh pit is a no-go. Fine.
Guessing it's the stairs.
Maybe I can get a better view of the action from up above.
We've got new dialogue, but I'm thinking maybe should we try going up? Risky, but you know, Zoe's probably going talking to that guy. And Chloe's quite small, right? She's not very heavy. She's like, yeah.
Oh, yes! Finally made it! I can't
probably shouldn't
believe
be jumping
it.
Around like that, Chloe. You might fall down. Vibing with Chloe. Chloe. can see why she likes this though, especially with like her life going around and everything. Uh oh.
You spilled my beer, bitch!
You should be more careful. It's a rough place.
I don't like your attitude.
Chloe, don't get in with the bad guys. I'll try apologizing again.
I'm sorry about the beer, okay?
Not good enough.
You know what, fudge it. Let's see what I'm probably gonna mess up, but let's do it.
Then how about I show you how unimpressed I am with limp dick assholes who get butt hurt over spilled beer?
I think she's calling us out, dude.
She's gonna regret every word. Every word.
This is gonna be good.
I'm gonna teach this little punk some manners.
I'm serious. You wanna see me get angry here? Because I'm getting there. And it won't be pretty. It won't.
She thinks she can take you?
Is she gonna pull the... Uh-oh.
Dickhead.
That is Rachel, isn't it? Why are they putting me on the spot already? And it's Rachel, I don't know what to do. Okay, a very Chloe thing would be to attack, but seriously, he has a bottle. I don't know if that would be a good idea. And I'm assuming we don't know Rachel at this point. I'm guessing both choices will have kind of bad consequences. Let's just try. Oh my gosh, nice shot!
Rachel?
Oh, they do know each other. I thought they did know each other because she didn't seem to react.
Hurry up!
Saving them. Oh my gosh. I can't believe that. They're just vibing. Wow. What a start to a game. I'm impressed. So weird seeing Rachel though, knowing that she'll die, you know? Spoiler alert. Heh, if you didn't play Life is Strange. Sorry. Kinda looks cleaner, the room, right? No, never mind, I'm just joking. I'm really enjoying the start of this game. Oh, the pirate hat! That's cute! Unhappy here. Episode 1, Awake. Noise. Pretty cool. I feel so bad for her, like, I think Chloe's generally a pretty decent human being in many ways, but she's just like, because of her family situation, everything.
Sometimes
just
all I want to do is shut my eyes and tell the world to go to hell.
Exactly.
Daily rituals are important.
Max, the loser.
Even when they involve writing unread letters to friends who have forgotten you.
Oh, this is gonna be juicy, okay. Yep, that's right. I called you a loser. Wanna know why? Because you weren't at the firewalk last night. Even Frank was there. He's my dealer. Or, Mom, if you're reading that, he's my dealer and you shouldn't be reading this. Such a teenager thing to do, isn't it? It was maybe the greatest night of my life. I hiked to this old mill using the train tracks and then verbally abused this dumb bouncer until he let me inside. Firewalk was a shit. Who knew rages like that went down a little old in a little old Acadia Bay? Fuck Seattle. Plus, almost got my ass kicked. MPD? What does that sound for? But there were these two asshole skewy guys that whose manhood I wrecked. Oh, yeah, and I got rescued by the most popular girl at school. How was your night, loser? Firework plus Corey, better than Max. Oh, I mean, I'm not surprised, because they touched a little bit on this in Life is Strange, how, like, betrayed and, like, alone Chloe felt, especially after Max left and, like, kind of lost contact. So this is kind of interesting to read. She keeps reading. Okay. Max, so you know how I stopped going to class? Wait, should we read it from the start, maybe? Here. Dear Max, that got me this stationery one day when I complained about wanting to send an email till the internet was down. And tonight I thought, hey, maybe it's time to write to Max. The funny thing is, I don't really know what to say. Because we haven't really talked in 3 months, despite my calls and texts and... not that I'm upset or anything. Chloe, the unfriended. Max, now this is a little bit more like it. Here I can write to you all I want without wondering or worrying if you'll ever write me back. Maybe one day when you return home and apologize for having forgotten all about me, and we kiss and we make up, I'll show this to you and we can read it all and love. The fact that they kissed though, kinda like it. Or maybe I'll decide that this journal, Max, is way cooler than reality, Max, and you'll just live in here forever as my little imaginary former current best friend, pen pal. Time will tell. Chloe, the journal boss. Put your thoughts in me. Oh my gosh. Chloe. Ready. So, Mum suggests taking a road trip next summer, and I'm like, yeah, cool, I guess. But then she starts talking about David being there. Yes, that David... the wannabe drill sergeant who swooped in on my mum and has stuck around like a bad sit. David, the moustache monster from Planet Dipshit. That fucking David. Anyway, I politely suggested to mum that perhaps it was too early to assume that David would be in the picture by then. Or breathing. Hey, shit happens. As you might imagine, that didn't go over well. But really, it's this guy still around 3 months from now, and then she's got serious self-esteem issues. I've got serious self-immolation, look it up, nerd, plans. She can do better, that's all I meant. But she didn't want to hear it. Like, I'm the asshole. Chloe the asshole. Max, so you know how I stopped going to class much? Like, like you stopped talking to me so much? Funny story, I had trouble coming up with an excuse, so I just didn't show up. And it was fine, nobody said anything to me. Crazy, right? It's like I'm invincible all of a sudden. Maybe that's the perk of being the dead dad girl. No one knows what to do with me, so they're actually relieved when I stay home. Wish I'd figure this out sooner. Think of all the time, the voice is school time. P.S. Pris from Blade Runner popped into my head the last time I rubbed one. I mean, at first I was thinking about Deckard and that smolder of his, but then Pris just totally stole the show. Probably nothing there. Just think I want her bangs. Chloe the electric sheep. Oh, this is kind of funny. Chloe. I like being in Chloe's head.
Hey, Max.
Oh,
another day in paradise.
She still keeps the picture though. That's so cute. Oi.
Last night, seeing Firewalk live. The skeevy assholes that girl. Was that really Rachel Amber?
I guess it's weird if she's being
like
popular, you know.
Beer. Better change clothes.
Oops. Oh, come on.
I'm perfectly capable of waking up without you, you know. Eventually.
Eventually. Oh, that was the music, okay. Come on. This is just not working out for me. Look.
I'd like to think my humor has improved with age.
So is this a time that we improve this table? Periodic table. Improve. She gonna like draw something funny on it? Or like write something?
Better living through chemistry.
Not surprised. Not surprised that that's what she did. Class photo.
That really was Rachel Amber. And
wow.
She saved my life.
Is that
How
Alyssa?
How was last night even real?
And Warren? And then this is Chloe, right? Is that Victoria and... Oh, you can see Warren, Chloe, Hayden, Zachary, Trevor, Logan, Alyssa, Justin, Elliot, Dana, Evan, Stella. Oh yeah, Stella, you recognize her as well. Brooke? Oh yeah, I guess so. Juliet, Victoria, Nathan, as I thought. Taylor and Rachel Amber. Interesting.
One of these days, I'm actually going to use you to do my homework. Ask Miss Arcadia. You're
Chloe
the only source
Price.
Of info I trust in this town.
Dear Miss Arcadia, did you hear about firework coming to town? I checked the local venues, but nobody knows anything. Not all local venues, apparently. Don't know, bumped the tread. Okay, gents, here's the scoop. It's a private party. Not as in you're not invited, more like you're better off staying away. And I know that just made some of you more into it than ever, so proceed at your own risk, abandon all hope, all you who enter. Ever heard of The Mill? Oh shit, if you go, you don't look anybody in the eyes. If you look anybody in the eyes, don't look away. If you look away, you would... Why would you start listening to my advice? Wait. Look at my eyes. My eyes are alien. What are you talking about? Firework forever. Not this earth. What a nice topic.
Wait, what? Who?
Chloe Price from
what
Victoria
photo?
Chase.
I have feelings about this. Most of them are not good feelings.
Okay. So, Chloe was tagged in the photo with Rachel. Firework, jealous. You look hot. Who's the arm candy? Deborah something? Deborah Borgen, I think. So fun, kisses, glam, get the girl. Who's Deborah Borgen? With Rachel in the picture. Oh, Rachel's so gorgeous. I hate you. XOXO. And who's Almond? Dude, that's Chloe Price. Taylor, wasn't Rachel invited to your sleepover last night? I was wondering where she was. Burn. Oh no, I didn't mean it like that. So much fun. That was a really intelligent conversation, Alyssa. You're right. Interesting. So now Victoria's kind of... She's kind of jealous of Chloe?
That was so proud of me for winning that stupid science
Aww.
Fair.
Cute. Look, she looks shy even. Oh my god, wait, she has a cute bear?
Bask, ye mortals, in the light of the glowy bear.
That's actually kind of cute.
Used to dream of riding a unicorn as a kid, but then all the unicorns died.
Tear down? No, I don't want to do that. That's a cool picture. Go look
Fun
at
fact.
Mrs. Sharky instead.
Shark babies eat their siblings in the womb. Maybe that's why I'm an only child.
The things she say.
Max made me this
sneak
CD years ago. And because it was Max, not a single song was pirated.
That's kind of funny. Oh, I like that there's a few things that are like the same from the games. That makes
it's
it a lot
awesome
nicer.
As some of those shows with Elliot were. They were nothing compared to Firewalk last night.
I saved all of these. You have to delete that photo of me dancing. Only could get me to loosen up like that. Happy month anniversary, Elliot. Who the fudge is Elliot? I'm confused. Should I know who Elliot is?
Mom said I was too young to go. She was wrong. And it was awesome.
She was probably right, but it was probably awesome anyway.
I used to love skateboarding. It's the only mode of transportation that doubles as a middle finger to authority. How do I want to express my teenage angst today?
She is so bitter all the time. I'm not blaming her, but she is. I kind of love it though. Ooh, Raven. S? There we go. Oh? Oh, we can change! Nope, okay, oh! That's a nice detail. Oh, I was able to... Oh, let's go with the butterfly then. Seems more like it. Yeah. Kind of reminds me of the Fire Walk Festival thingy, right? She's like, yep, there we go. I do that too sometimes.
I really should get going.
Yeah, probably.
I bet Long Mac Silver traded her hat for beer and booty long ago.
Oh, she's really sad about it still. I feel so sad for her.
Shit, where's my phone?
Uh-oh.
It's not here. How drunk was I last night?
Didn't she just Chloe, drink one beer?
I said breakfast.
Guess I better try calling my phone with Mom's.
Oh no. I wonder what she did with it.
Okay. Mom's phone is probably in her room.
Oh,
I can use it to call mine. Home sweet home. Whoever said you can't go home again was probably from Arcadia Bay. And he could go home again. He just didn't want to.
I can see why, though. Kinda doesn't seem like the nicest place. Oh, medicine cabinet.
Mom's hiding her gray hair to impress her boyfriend. Maybe gray hair's his kryptonite. Maybe I should dye my hair gray.
You don't even like David, so why would you do that? Mm-mm.
The preferred towel of Captain Bluebeard, scourge of Arcadia Bay.
That's the towel. I think Max commented on that towel when we were in here last time. Okay, let's go in here. Book?
I want Mom to be happy.
Love after lust.
Not like this. Not like this!
Fair enough. I can see that though. We liked David in the end, but the way he was behaving, I could
Sometimes
not have been easy.
Sometimes you have to get knocked down lower than you've ever been to stand up taller than you ever were. Blech. Don't give up on yourself. A single spark can start a fire that burns the entire prairie. Better.
She's just snooping. Oh wait, the bed is the other way around now.
Mom's finally making her bed again? I guess that's a good sign.
Yeah, that's gotta be a good sign, right?
Ah, Mom! Bad enough that David comes here for dinner.
Yeah, I wouldn't want to find that either. Nope, nope.
I should call my phone.
What are we gonna see on the phone now?
How can Mom look at this every day and not see what a tool she's dating?
She already has this picture? Or like a background picture? I wonder if Rachel has it or something. It wouldn't surprise me. No? Oh no, okay, it is.
Sounds like my phone is definitely nearby.
Wait, ring? The
Mom's
wedding ring.
Old engagement ring.
Oh no.
Supposed to be mine. If I'm ever stupid enough to get married. Grade B? Fuck you, Arcadia Pond. Wait.
Mere colorless grade
Mom's B. Selling her engagement
oh.
ring?
Why is she selling it though? I hope he doesn't sell it.
I made this for Mom when I was like 10 years old. If she wore it now, I'm
I
not
sure. I guess that maybe having it still
might
be hard, but that's just such a special thing. I feel like I could never sell that if I was in that position. I don't know, but
I hate that she hides all our old pictures of Dad.
Yeah, I also feel like that's unfair.
What's the matter, Mom? You don't want Dad to see your new boyfriend?
Yeah, let's place it on the dresser. I don't know, like, I feel like if you meet a new person after, like, your partner dies,
you
I think that it's
to
okay to have them as a part
like
of their life. Like, if I was with someone who had a partner who died, I wouldn't feel bad about them still wanting that to be a part of their life as well. I mean, you can't compare, but especially, like, if you have a kid, I feel like it's only fair that they're still a part of their life, you know? I don't know, maybe that's me.
Can't believe I used to sneak in there for her makeup.
Kinda like that. Wait, where's the phone? It's not in here.
Alright, phone. ¿Dónde estás?
It is in the bathroom. Oh.
Ugh. I drank way too much last night. Or was it just enough?
Guess it depends on how you see it.
There we go. Wonder how many calls I've missed.
She just left the towel, though. Alright, okay, we got a new message from Mum. Will you join you for supper? No. Will you be coming home at some point tonight? Chloe, will you be home by curfew? There will be consequences.
Uh-oh.
Oh, I was gonna read the other text messages.
With you, please?
Yeah, it's fine,
yeah.
We'll do it.
Okay.
Is this how we do it? Here's the phone, right? Here's Elliot. Who the frick is Elliot? Spanish test sucked. Lucky if I passed. Oh, lo siento. No, I think I did it today. Cool. What are you up to? Not much. Got shit to do later. Oh, okay. You finished chem homework? Nope. Dude, that's like the third time. I already know everything. Frank? Oh, this is just the text with the... Your shit's here? Hell yeah. But tapped out. Sorry. Your loss. Hey, can you hold it for me? Can I? I'm your favorite customer, are you? Frank, you're holding? You still owe me. You're gonna have me whacked? Yes, please joke about that over text. You deal drugs on this phone. Anyway, come on, it's 4:20. I'll meet you if you have the cash. God dang it. Ma, oh no. So sorry I've been bad about emailing. Texting is way better for me anyway. Yo, it's Max, how's it going? You there? Ah, sorry again, I've been very busy. You'd love Seattle. More in a bit. Cool. Maybe some hitchhiking in my future? Hey, hippie. I'm so sorry. Maybe we should set up a time to call. No worries. I'll check my dance card. It's 7 p.m. in Arcadia Bay. Is it 2019 in Seattle? I know, right? Maybe this weekend? Sure, anytime. Let me know. Your queen of the crickets? What's the latest, Max? She really isn't responding.
I think I saw Mom's purse in her room.
Wait, why do I need the purse? For money? Or like, why are we taking the purse?
Oh, can you grab my cell phone too?
Oh, she said that. I must have missed it.
No more dawdling. I need to talk to you.
Yeah, that really makes me want to hurry.
Oh my gosh, okay. Let's go down.
Coming, Mom.
Coming, Mom. Oh, okay.
Finally, you can put my purse on the dining table. You might still have time for breakfast if you hurry.
Dining table, here I come.
Okay. I think that is gonna be it. Well, that was the first episode of Before the Storm, but I really hope you enjoyed it. I think it was a great start of it. I think, you know, after like seeing all the intense ones, it feels like nothing happened in this one. But to be fair, we actually found out quite a lot of things that are connected to the other game and about Chloe and like her life. And I think that the start was nice. It was nice to have a little break from all the intensity, and I'm sure it's gonna get more intense quite soon anyway. But I hope you had a good time. I'll see you in the next video. It will be a week in between. But if you don't know, I also stream on Twitch Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Sundays at 6 p.m. CET. So I hope that you'll join and watch some Breath of the Wild Master Mode or Arceus over there. But if you want to check out Life is Strange, the normal playthrough, there is a list on my YouTube channel. You can also find in the link below. And I hope that you will enjoy that playthrough. So I'll see you very soon. Thank you so much for watching. Bye!